If we must.
Pathetic attempts to save this world amuse me. This will not finish me.
Submit to the power of Molag Bal. Nothing you can do will end this.
Thank you. Yeah!
I must finish this.
Thanos believes that this way.
If you're looking for the Bank of Morn...
You wish to engage in badinage?
If you're looking for...
Savor that, cohort. Every cup is a new and singular experience. I'm not sure that's to my taste, but I bet you'll make it well.
If you're looking for the Bank of Mournhold,
Sense. I'm sure it's just a clerical error. You'll be in the academy next season for sure.
Take pride in your work, I always say.
Yeah! Welcome back, Deputy Envoy. Did you have luck making our cultural exchanges? We're still waiting to hear from the damn registrar. My eyes are round with wonderment. Look what you have brought us. We accept these fantastic gifts. We now show our respect for the excellent Dunmer culture. Wait a moment while we change into this stylish Dunmer garb. All right, lads! Time to don our fancy new elf
knowledge
clothes!
Continues.
Envoy Riggott, I regret to inform you that you'll need to wait a few more days.
Trolls take you, Registrar. Bah! We go home now.
No, wait! You can't leave! It's highly irregular! Think of the paperwork!
Fate summons you, champion. Will you answer its call?
Yeah.
The Shad Astula Academy was founded by the great houses and blessed by the...
What do you want?
Anyone. For the first time ever, the Academy has opened its doors to the entire pack.
I expect my students to strive for excellence. I demand brilliance, determination, and eagerness to embrace the ineffable mysteries of our noble calling. Do not doubt what was meant to be. Powers beyond our comprehension set things in motion, and all we can do is take the ride. I saw you in my visions. You have come to protect the Academy. That part of the vision remains clouded. Nonetheless, here you are, and we must get ready. I need to confirm your sensitivity to magic. The lights in the next chamber form a test of sorts. Only the most sensitive individuals can see them. Touch the vision orb behind me. Watch the pattern play out. Simply repeat the order by touching each of the spheres. If you make a mistake, you may start over.
Thank you.
I have some.
As I suspected, your sensitivity is impressive. You could see the pattern. Now I know you can help us against the coming. I knew you could do it. Well done. Now to business. Something threatens this academy, but your presence here will save the day. I have seen it in a vision. You've seen it. War and disease ravage our lands. We're surrounded by enemies, yet still we tear at each other's throats. Our students will help change that. And you will keep them safe so they can fulfill their destiny. We will figure that out together. Though the invitation didn't start out in your hands, that's where it ended up. You were meant to be here. A great danger approaches this academy. And you will save us from this disaster. Now I must find a way to comprehend what monumental task you've been sent here to accomplish. Until my visions reveal your ultimate destiny, I have a favor to ask. It may seem trivial, but I assure you it's important. Three students arrived with you. The Dunmeri Lena and Tedris, and the Nord, Hadmar. It is your solemn duty to make sure they pass their initiation tests. Before you arrived, my visions revealed those three to me. They are to play an important part in future events directly related to the success of the Pact. Help them. They must pass their tests and complete their training. asked me to do one simple thing. Bring student rats back to instruction hall. But Hadmar can't do anything right. My spell went wrong. The instructor said to round up the little ones, bring them back safe, and we'll get them fixed. But, well, one got away and climbed on top of that big rock. Oh, Hadmar is so ashamed. Hadmar is scared of heights. Oh, why did Little Rat climb so high? I crafted a totem. Makes a helper fly up to get Rat, but no one wants to be Hadmar's helper. You would be helper? Oh, thank you. Face big rock in front of Hadmar, activate totem, then climb and grab nice little rat. But be careful. If you point the wrong way, you'll fly someplace wrong. Asked me to do one simple thing. Asked me to... You would be helpful. Is little friend safe? Oh, little rat is safe. Now Hadmar won't get beaten with rakes, like at home. Good, good, good. I'll take little friends back to get fixed up right away.
Find the amulet, she said. Use the wand, she said. What if it sets things on fire? I could burn the whole academy to the ground. Oh, you know I'd never burn anything, right? It's just a figure of speech. I can't fail my initiation test. I couldn't face being sent home. An instructor said one of these shadow clerks has a magic amulet. Ate it, probably. I'm supposed to use this wand to focus my magic on the clerks and find the amulet. Actually, I'm afraid to find out. You don't seem... I suppose you take this wand and, you know... Feathers flying. Mother Morrowind. Oh, I couldn't stop laughing. Don't worry about it. It was hilarious. I'll take the amulet to the instructor right away. I owe you one.
What rubbish. Fish magic from a pond? They vex buttocks. What does that even mean? I'm not helpless, you know. I can do this. Ugh, never mind. I give up. I'm not getting sent home over some stupid fish that doesn't exist. You want to help? Fine. Well, you can either fill this pond with fish so I can actually catch one, or figure out what these orbs do. They gave me a book, but it just contained some stupid riddle, and threw it on that table over there. What am I, a child? I'm going to be a commander in a house army, or maybe an advisor to the Pact leaders. They should have just given me a spell I could cast.
Let it sit with you. Novel erudition always makes me heady.
What rubbish. Fish magic.
What do you want? What is it?
By the three, what's happening? What is that thing?
Ah.
Ooh.
There you are. I feared you've been kidnapped by forces from beyond. So I heard. Well done. Here, take this as a token of my appreciation. But don't get too comfortable. Matters of grave urgency loom on the horizon. While you assisted my students, I had another vision. I see that your fate is fundamentally tied to the Chaosbringer, Magistrix Vox. However, alas, I've seen nothing beyond the Chaosbringer's name. Something interferes with my forevision, blocking my efforts at every turn. I suspect we are opposed by mighty forces beyond mortal ken. We must take appropriate measures. I'll gather the students and make sure the grounds are secure. I'd like you to use the trapdoor to investigate the library vaults. I haven't heard from the librarian, and that fills me with nameless apprehension.
Ah, Valaine. You walked right into my trap. Wait, who are you? Another student? Another new Malborn soldier?
Oh good, you're finally awake. You were unconscious for hours. At least it seemed like hours. How do you feel? I was worried about you. Shadowstool has been overrun. The last of the Malborn, from the looks of it. They must need more soldiers. And they're getting them. They cast some kind of spell to enslave the students. That's what it looks like. That spell didn't work on us. Don't know why. We carried out the Archmage's orders, but then the Malborn caught us and threw us in here with you. When the trouble started, he gave us some arcane items and told us to find places to hide them. Then he went off on some mission of his own. I'm glad you're awake. Can you get us out of here? Whatever you plan on doing, you have my full support. Just know that.
This is terrible. The Academy's in danger. The Archmage is missing, and I'm locked in here with you.
The Malborn General himself. One of the senior students recognized him. Said he was Darvason. Used to be the Archmage's assistant. Who knows? He muttered something about looking for Hadmar and a familiar. What do you think the Malborn want us for?
I was afraid to. There are guards out there. Maybe you could check it, discreetly.
Ah! Leave me alone! Don't hurt me!
What was that?
This must be the familiar the Archmage told us about.
Said to rescue. Master sent me to make sure you're safe. You smell all right. Look funny, though. I open porthole and we go find. big lord. Name Hatmir or Hatmead? I forget. Mortals have their names. No matter. Come, come. We go now. Big Nord hides in building next to where we appear. They stay here. Master says he doesn't want them to be dead yet. I get them when time comes. No worry. Time to go. I come back for other two later.
Hadmar's glad to see you. Archmage said you'd be here soon, and here you are. Hadmar isn't sure. One moment I was walking to instruction hall, next moment, boom! Hadmar knocked on backside. Woke up in here with Archmage standing over me. He said, wait for you to show up. I waited, and you showed up. Yes, he told me to set up my totem near Big Rock outside. Lena hid her lockbox high up on top of rock. Lockbox is very important. We must find lockbox and bring it to Lena. Just outside. You use...
Wait. Where am I? Why are we up so high? That blasted Bainkin. It could have warned me. The lockbox. Right. The Archmage tinkered with my wand and told me to hide it up here. That was just before Darvason tossed me in that cell. I still can't believe the Archmage's old assistant is the Molborn General. He said we'd need the wand, but he didn't say why. Wait, I know. The Molborn have occupied the library vaults and sealed the door. And what makes the best spell of unlocking? Burnt scamp hide and illusion dust, of course. You can use my wand to scorch the scamps. And illusion dust is the residue of illusory monsters. With enough of each, we can prepare a spell to get us through to Darvason. We'll need Tedris, though. That spell is his specialty.
To Apocrypha with you. We have an accord.
About time you summoned me. I thought you'd leave me sitting in that cell forever. You heard correctly. If I had the right ingredients, that is. But getting them will be tricky, considering the Morborn occupy the Academy. Illusion dust and burnt scamp hide. Perfect. Just give me a moment and... there we go. I'll wait up here. You know, to keep your escape route clear. Now, go find the Archmage and put an end to that Darvason.
Anything interesting?
Thank you. destroy the jagged lens.
You're awake. Oh, I was so worried. I'm so glad you're all right. You shattered the jagged lens and broke the spell. The few Molbun who were left were totally outnumbered and they ran for it. The Archmage had us bring you up here. I've been watching over you. You know, as a friend. Safe as gore apple pie, thanks to you. And you, you weren't even supposed to be here. I heard how you got your invitation. And now we're all alive because you broke the rules. I'll have to think about that. Don't give me that look. I was worried about you, that's all. Oh, and before I forget, the Archmage wants to speak to you. He's right outside.
I can't believe I'm drinking with these dark elves. They enslaved my people and now they're teaching me magic. This is going to take some getting used to.
Good to see you up and around. I knew you'd be fine, but Lena wouldn't leave your side. You gave her a good scare. Yes, though we lost a few students and instructors in the fight. The fact that the lens was buried below the library vaults was one of our greatest secrets. Darvason used that knowledge to aid the Molbun. Quite so. They're running out of loyal troops. When Darvason told them about the lens, they saw it as the solution to all their problems. If Darvason could turn our students into soldier slaves, the Molbun would be back in business. For you, here, yes. But I don't need a vision to know that you still have unfinished business out there. Anyway, I'd like to thank you. And there's one more thing. The students you helped want to speak to you. They're waiting at the docks. I think they want to say goodbye.
I wasn't going to let you go away without saying goodbye. I know, you have things to do. Important things. We just heard about everything you did before you arrived here. But we didn't want you to forget us. We wanted to give you something. It's not much, but maybe it will help you remember the Academy. Now, where did I put it? Don't be silly. Ah, here it is. Take my wand. It worked better for you anyway. Remember me when you use it.
Hadmar's glad you're all right. I'm proud to call you my friend.
I know I gave you a hard time and all, but... I'm sorry. There, I said it.
I don't seem to be making much progress.
If you want to return to Mournhold, just let me know. I exist on this plane to serve. You got it, Your Majesty.